HIV infection continues to affect the health and well-being of people in Europe. In 2020, almost 15,000 new HIV diagnoses were reported in 29 countries of the EU-EEA. How can we reduce these numbers? In addition to all protective measures like condoms and pre-exposure prophylaxis, or PrEP for short, a pill you take every day to prevent getting HIV, there is also PEP, the post-exposure prophylaxis. It involves taking a pill after you may have been exposed to the virus and helps the body's immune system to stop it from replicating, significantly lowering the chance of infection. PEP is for those who are HIV negative or don't know their status and may have been exposed to the virus during sex or through contact with contaminated injecting equipment. PEP is for emergencies only. It should not be used as a substitute for other means of prevention. It is also not the right choice for people who may be exposed to HIV frequently. In these cases, PrEP is a better solution. It has been used for many years by healthcare workers as an emergency option for those who have had possible exposure to HIV. PEP should ideally be started less than 4 hours and no later than 72 hours after exposure. You will need to take a pill once or twice a day for 28 days. In some EU countries, PEP may be reimbursed. Since it needs to be prescribed, get in touch with your general practitioner or emergency healthcare services if you believe that you may have been exposed to HIV. Remember, PEP is for emergency use only. If you find yourself using it multiple times, ask your healthcare provider about taking PrEP. For more information about HIV infections and AIDS, visit ECDC website.